Hey, what's going on, guys? Today, we actually are bringing you guys back the DMR meta, the only mouse and keyboard meta that has ever come into Warzone. But guys, now in Warzone 2, the SO14, it did get a massive buff in Season 2. Is it a little tougher to use at range? Yes, but guys, it hits hard and it shoots fast and it is very fun to use. So we have a 33 kill game, and listen, guys, I'm going absolutely buck wild with this thing. So if you guys are looking for the loadout, it'll be at the end of the video. Make sure you check it out. Guys, please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Guys, we are almost to 20,000 subscribers, and let me know down below if you do miss the DMR meta. That was my favorite. So hope you guys have a great rest of your day. Enjoy the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, guys. Bye. Bye bye.
Killed me. I was around his back.
Bro, this guy, oh my god. That guy is f***ing different, bro.
He in the window. He.
Some of his team is still outside the.
Dude, fuck this.
No.
Your squad is in the top five. Let's get it done.
Oh my god, I was stuck.
One shot, you're on top of the mountain.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. I had so much damage though. I probably could have had closer to 40 kills. I was farming that team over there too for my friend. I had 11 kills, 40 up still. All right, Lord, we're gonna pop off. We haven't, to be fair, we have been popping off today, to be fair. Toby. Play the big map? I mean, I was grinding the big map. I just haven't since the update. Give me that kill, man. Bro, give me that kill, bro. Is this the one, bro? Is this the lobby?
He got that tech. They'll break plates to this man, bro.
No.
Oh my god, I thought I hit him with it, bro. Jesus Christ. I'll collect his token so he spawns back in.
Hostile dropping into the area.
Gotcha, bitch.